And now, a word of faith with Bishop Barra. In the footsteps of Abraham.
Abraham was a man of faith. A man of faith means a man of action. When you take actions, you are showing your faith. Many are those who say, I have the same faith of Abraham. Yet, if you do not do the things that Abraham did, your faith is fake. That's why you see so many defeated Christians. You see so many Christians that have failed as a mother, as a father, as a husband, as a wife, though they go to church. Many are those who even preach the word, but at home, they are defeated. They have an incomplete life. Yes, they preach the word, they believe in the word, they read the Bible, they pray, but look at your life. The beginning of Abraham's life with God was one, but the end of his life was a different one. When he began in his faith, he had no son, his wife was sick, she was barren, his life was incomplete. But before his death, the wife was healed, she conceived, she gave birth to a child, his family was completed, he was rich, he had peace with God, he was called a friend of God, and more. Abraham was a father of many nations. He began very small, but the end of his life was great, amazing. We are doing this campaign of Israel. You can go today to one of our churches. You are going to receive an envelope. You are going to write a request. You are going to make a sacrifice. I'm going to teach you now what sacrifice is all about. How to sacrifice. If you want, you can take that any regular envelope, like this, a letter envelope, write your prayer request, make your sacrifice, send it to me even today, even this Monday morning, because next week, after the 14th, bishops and pastors will be going to this place, to the gates of Haran, and there they are going to cry out for you. One day, Abraham left this place going to the promised land. There is a promised land for you. You are going to do like Abraham. For now, you have an incomplete life. However, if you manifest your faith, our God will take you to the place where you never thought you could ever be.
Life is made of sacrifice. Every achievement in life comes with sacrifice. From getting a better position in your workplace, to establishing a career, to getting married. Sacrifices are even made when supporting your favorite team or artist.
So how much is a Super Bowl experience worth to you? How much would you pay for a ticket?
But just as everything in this world, a new life comes at a price. Abraham conquered a new life when he left everything behind in obedience to God's voice. He was fulfilled in all the areas of his life and became the model of faith to those who are eager for a change. Everything that is achieved in this world has an expiration date, but a new life that comes from God lasts forever.
At home, I have everything that I wanted, basically.
Successful, strong, happy, a great mother.
And actually, our first month of business, we invoiced $25,000.
My family, we're now together. My finances, I don't have to go to others to borrow. In myself, I seen peace.
What would you do to change your life? Campaign of Israel, the starting point for a new life.
A new life for you, a new life for your family. You still have time to participate of this campaign. God wants to complete your life. And the Spirit of God will tell you what to do and how to do it to make your vow of sacrifice. It worked for these people, it shall work for you as well.
How do you participate of the campaign of Israel? First, make the decision of putting an end to your problems through faith. Second, write down on paper your prayer request, determining that God will make happen in your life everything you wrote down. Third, send your prayer request together with your vow of sacrifice. You can make a check or money order under the name of the Universal Church and mail it to 7075 Southwest Freeway, Houston, Texas, 77074. For more information, you can call us at 1-888-691-2291.